woman and her great-grandchildren safe after a fire destroys their home. This is what's left on Riga Court in Forest Park. The flames last night were so intense they damaged the house next door. Investigators say they are not sure what sparked this fire.